Hey, what's up? This is Mikey at Blue Monkey Bicycles to answer one very important question. Can you put a solar panel on an electric bike to extend the moving range? Realistically, no. I mean, technically you could, but to have a solar panel that's, you know, about this big wouldn't really make a dent in the total pack voltage. An electric bike has a battery pack that's around 400 to 500 watt hours, and with a tiny little solar panel, it would take a very, very long time to recharge, longer than the battery would last as it's moving. If you did manage to get a solar panel that was big enough to charge the battery, unfortunately the battery discharges, meaning it gets used a lot faster than it charges, meaning when it gets charged up to full. So even if you had a solar panel big enough to charge the battery, it is expended a lot faster than it is replenished. So it'll never go on forever. I guess you could take it on a camping trip or something like that. That's a possibility. So don't want to discount the idea completely, but it's not as free-flowing energy as it might seem, so. I hope this answers your question. If you have other questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below or go to our website, bluemonkeybicycles.com.